far from heaven.
Let's hope I kept it.
I would be surprised if not.
I can give you the Discord and preview.
Cold Mist by Maverick V8. Wait, where do I know that guy from?
Chat?
Has some eyes.
Scheiße.
And some grass and some road. Okay. Yeah, but that's not gonna matter because it has eyes.
Hey, that looks like a proper map though.
From top? Nah, not from top.
Is there even ice?
Yeah, look on the right side.
I don't know if it's ice.
I'm not loaded in yet. Wait, it's the TMGL mod.
The finish is ice.
Maybe that's actually an abandoned TMGL map. Like a TMGL mod that didn't get picked. That would be funny. I did keep the WR. Pog.
Oh, it has a lot of ice. Yikes.
Yeah, well then. Clear case for TMGL, right?
Oh.
Oh, that's already an ice slide.
That's good.
Oh my god. Why is there a reactor?
It actually works quite well, I think.
Honestly, this behaves like a TMGL.
Yeah, I think so as well. It really feels like it. Okay, let's see if there's an identity. But I guess he didn't.
He deleted that one.
Yeah, probably. This is exactly a TMGL map. It's crazy.
Oh no, the end.
But there's like so much ice. Like 3 ice slides? But I would say the ice slides are good actually.
Ooh, I like the ending. That's kind of bold.
The first ice slide also is really nice, just not sure about the not sure about the second one. There's a massive gear down in that grass. Unless you can somehow get the upper gear before.
Surprised you can already tell that in the second try.
You are. I think the ice slides are really good actually. Team
GL, after the second quest, because in the first it should be easy with the gear.
Wait. I need to see. Ah, no, okay, yeah, for the first one you get the upper gear before. Just found it all. I just got it at least. Second is easy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait. Okay.
Okay, solid. Maybe I'm safe. Yo, I really like this map.
It's a good map, the fuck.
I'm just glad that the ice slides work. 46.1 offer time. Okay. Well, that's fast.
Don't think so far, yeah.
46.1.
No, okay. Do not release in the last ice flight. I instantly lost everything.
Ah. Ach so.
Oh, what? 46.1 is incredible.
So he wants me to get reactor boost down, but can you get reactor boost down? Does that make sense?
Oh wait, yeah, that could be possible. Wait, what if I... Oh, that gets down.
Reactor boost up doesn't even feel like reactor boost up. Yeah, it's not a, it's not a strong one, it's just a weak one. That's why.
I mean, like this, you get up.
I don't know.
You have to reset there anyway. Can you skip the reset?
That was the idea of Harpion. It's an idea, but I didn't get it.
That only works with the orange one, not with the green reactor boost. But that last ice set is so tight.
Yeah.
Released,
it's like the only part where I can still gain a lot. Like, I think at least. I also find that one slide a bit weird. It's like hard to get.
The one big left slide?
Yeah.
Kind of awkward, definitely, yeah.
Hard to get that one. Not bad, but like hard.
Oh man.
Wow, always ending up the far right. Why should you want to skip the reactor on the right, Nick Weaver? The reactor really helps you in that ice slide. Puts you into the right direction where you can see it, or you can kind of feel it, that you get like a booster.
Yeah, I feel like you have to kind of scope the ice light to get a good one to react, or I don't know.
Turn, the 180 turn, this feels a bit too tight for me. Yeah, I always go too wide there.
46.1! Okay, that's like, holy shit. Like, my 47 flat felt really good. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, that's not driven that.
Maverick, I guess. Or, I don't know, maybe Elcon. Dropped out. I don't know if they're. I mean, I can go and look, but. Nah, there are no cuts.
Lars, do you have music in the background?
Yes.
No. Sounds good.
Tell me instantly. It's random, it's Discord messing up. It's just broken in Discord. That would not be a problem in TeamSpeak.
Maybe it's very late in, but maybe the GPS is good.
It's okay, yeah. Pretty good.
I mean, with that awkward time, I would expect more than okay.
Yeah, it's a 46.3. Maybe not too much, dude.
Oh, maybe you can gear up after the second ice already.
Oh, you mean skipping... Wait, can you skip the freewheel? Nah, no way. No way. Yeah, let me watch GPS. I mean, I can also gain another 3 times probably or something, but... 46.3.
It looks okay, but it doesn't look that much faster.
I think the reactor ice level was really good, the way you got it.
Yeah, compared to VS.
Do you hear the gears on GPS?
Yeah.
Was ist Gear up after the Drift Ice Slide? Like before the Drift already?
It is, yeah, okay, it
that could be a massive time.
It looks good, but it does look like 0.7 faster than what I did. Or am I mistaken? It's crazy. This could be a good map for Mara.
I will watch it as well.
Wow.
I mean, 46 you can easily see, but.
Yeah, almost 45. It's just fast.
Oh, true. Good point, actually. In my chat, someone mentioned that the AT might be driven on old ice boosters. Ice physics. Now you lose plenty of speed with ice wheels.
Oh, that could be, true.
Is there an ice boost?
No, but you still lose speed.
Fuck.
Don't
you? You do, you lose a lot of speed. It's a lot slower. I mean, not necessarily ice boosters. The ice boosters are still fast. It's just going with, going ice with icy tires or over normal tires.
I can't fall asleep watching you guys rather than play this. I fucking hate ice maps.
Imagine the author time is actually impossible, that would be interesting. That probably someone will do.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised as well if it still was done.
But yeah, have fun, Hammer.
Yeah, I'll enjoy it.
Oh, 83. Oh. I mean, which boost could you abuse with that?
Oh, what a bad ending, man.
There is no boost, there's only the reactor boost. Yo, Insecure Uber, thanks a lot for the resub. Oh, map is 10 days old. Yo, Maverick, hello. Nice map.
Okay, never
mind. And what the fuck, what is that offer time?
And I would have had the run to be the one that I slide out in the last
one. And I actually never slid out in the ending.
How many runs in that last turn?
Yeah, I don't even know why I accepted the release run.
I mean, I just go too wide in that last turn. Like, I already break a lot in the entry, but I did go too wide. So, goddamn tight.
Another chance star.
I mean, I can. The thing that confuses me is that the 0.3 GPS doesn't look that good. Like, it is a good run, of course, but not like a 0.3.
It's not that safe, even.
Oh,
better.
I'm definitely not safe. Only barely, and I lost like half a second in the last zone.
Ah, at the worst clip ever.
Yeah, might be not enough.
Oh, what an end. Oh, 71. Damn it.
The first. Getting the first turn onto the first ice so very tight, so important.
Oh, That exact moment I got it well and gained 0.2 to my time.
What is this?
Jawollo!
So many couple of days where it was super close between Div 1 and Div 2 for me. I was on that edge.
Oh, 43. No, Imod, I hate you. Okay, for some reason, I literally just gained half a second in the middle of the map. Oh, my chat died again. Fuck. Fucking OBS.
Ah, that's a div 2 for me.
Oh, no.
Oh,
but at the
not the end in the last way.
I think it's important when you go over the reset, you want to be completely left and then full inside at the downhill as well. That's where I gained so much time. Oh, I was okay. I can, yeah. The off, I see it now.
Wait, full inside in the reactor?
Full, yeah, not in the reactor, but like after the reactor, like after the reset and then into this transition into the checkpoint, full inside. Because in my former PB, I went kinda outside to keep like the nose line and stuff, but you want to be full inside. I gained so much there.
Hey.
Nose slide?
No, yeah, you don't slide there.
You don't slide there?
No.
Wait, so who's div 2 with me?
I mean,
I'm div 2.
You can. You just need exit the ice straight because the reset resets your icy tires. You can full steer then. Just need to exit this. If you exit it in a slide, then you slide. But if you exit it straight, then it's full safe.
No, I just always started a slide there. That turn.
Yeah, I also always slid the left one.
Directly after the reset. What do you mean the downhill?
Yeah, the downhill, of course. Downhill.
Yeah, the downhill is kind of a slide.
I mean, directly after the reset is a straight. So, you take that as a turn? You go that far back?
Really.
No, no, he fixed your shit.
Yeah, clearly, you're driving this map horribly wrong.
Oops.
Is what I'm getting told that you should fix your stuff.
Oh,
fix
dude, what is going on with my camera? What the fuck? What was that?
Was it enough?
Yeah, I improved last try, but I think that my previous time also would have been enough.
What was it? Like 0.4?
Yeah, it was a 0.3 something. I was 55th when there were 15 seconds left. I don't think I would have dropped out then.
I mean, I only dropped out a little bit with the 0.5.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I mean, when there were 2.5 minutes to go, I was around place 41, 42 or something. I don't know.
Oh,
and that is on other maps dangerous.
Yo, Cinchu.
I'm a bit surprised that I was like 40th though with a 0.0.
Ah, we needed a 0.404, so error message.
That's an error.
Yeah, I had a 0.3, so it would have been enough for me. But still good that I improved last try.
Does anyone of you have the mod, by the way?
Yeah. No.
TMGL mod?
Yeah, it should be the TMGL mod because
yeah, I have
you it. Have like the grass CNV objects everywhere. Like grass flags, grass TMGL sign, grass walls. It's so ugly.
That's even more why I think it's so. That this could be a TMGL mod. Oh, yeah, this
I mean, there are TMGL signs everywhere.
Yeah, but it also. Like a TMGL, a lot of space everywhere.
The thing about TMGL is that it's maybe an attempt at that, but it's not a multi lab, right? Like the finish and the start is in completely different corners.
Yeah, but still. Is that what a TMGL map makes for you? Multi lab?
Yes.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Not it's at all for me.
But I mean. Yeah, sure. If it was an official TMGL map, can't be.
But I mean, it cannot be an official attempt if the map is 10 days old. Maybe it's just like supposed to be like one of them. It's not like it's a TMGL map that did not get taken or something.
Was there ever anything official about that? I mean, I wouldn't want to build there, probably. But.
I don't know.
I think the only information that I ever had or knew was, yeah, if you want to, just send a map maybe. But it needs to be good. Very good. And then they might think about it, or you get invited. But that's the thing, like, you would need to first build a map. And then maybe it doesn't attack, and then that's kind of unlucky then.
Is that what happened, Maverick?
So fun.
I mean, if you ask me, who played all of the TMGL maps, this is better than most of them. Well, not than most of them, but better than some of them, for sure.
How can you compare Tesla Identity?
Yeah, it's, yeah, okay,
it's
true.
It's your glow every round.
But already the map, there were like maps that were worse than this.
Yeah, I mean, this is too easy though, I would say.
Map was inspired by TMGL, but just a normal map, okay.
I feel like TMGL maps without identities are pretty easy. They have a lot of space everywhere.
Yeah, but also not all the maps. Mostly, yes.
At least.
I mean, usually there were still some technical sections and weird sections.
Like, for example, if you look at reversing, that is like. That's like. Complete opposite.
Isn't that Thompson map?
Yeah.
Yeah, then it's Thompson.
This turn is so hard to get. That's a tough slide.
Okay, I just wanted to see on the left how much do I lose in those turns, and it was like I thought my thing was broken. It was constantly 0.01. It was just for 3 checkpoints the same.
What if 1? Luckily. Wait, Ratchet is diff 1. Interesting. Is Mika playing? Yeah, he is. Elkon is here as well, I saw him earlier. Can't wait to play against Mada in the morning KO tomorrow.
Are you playing the morning KOs?
Lately, yes. You can play tomorrow, Marius, right?
I can't play.
Okay. Can you, Lars?
Yeah, I will play.
Okay, fuck.
Tomorrow already Friday.
You can't win without me.
Yeah. Oh god. I mean, for the Super Royal, I don't know if we get another one. It shouldn't be too hard to find somebody.
No.
I could ask Intellectric. Five it. I'm 44.
You're getting outskilled at the start.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a loud 3 times after each other. 9, 10, 11.
Okay.
Fuck.
Dude, we are diff 2. The first guy drives 46.5.
Yeah, we have 46.6 winning time.
What the fuck?
Nice.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Who drove it?
Typical Division 2.
Unai?
Yeah, I don't know who that is.
I know him. Is he an iceberg? No. I don't know. Yeah, you would have easily been in with that. You tell that to him, maybe he gets mad at that.
Especially
as the
gap was so huge within Division 1. It's crazy.
As I'm not a smurf, I swear.
So many people are getting the start so good. Oh, my 19th. Holy moly.
Oh, I perfectly iced through the triangle after
Elkon.
The finish.
Rip Elkon.
Oh, I failed the free will part.
Elk off.
Elk will go in.
Wait.
Oh, he doesn't.
Oh my god, what was that run now? Massa point 49, solid.
Lakadal also only in 54.
Wonka.
Is Lakadal good at ice?
No, I missed the finish.
Good at ice, yeah. But I don't know if he's good at the drifts.
He's yeah. also good at drifts, he's a good player.
I mean, there's only one real drift, to be honest. It's only that one, the other the downhill, you cannot count that as a slide.
No, Chris!
Yeah, I might be out. Plus 17 seconds isn't that good.
True. F.
I find it a little bit weird that that reactor boost. My car's often overturned.
Yeah, and the problem is if you, even if you release, it doesn't turn around while you're in the turn.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, I clipped the checkpoint from underneath.
Oh my god.
But I saved it like a man.
Armor! Yeah, you might still be in people fight.
Oh my god, not like this.
Yeah, you're still in.
Hi, Marius.
Yeah, loud is
I've been super outside the last organization. I just
released into the finish. I just stopped my ice slide and just slid into it.
Oh, actually, you're in a fight. You need to get a good end. Oh no, you don't need to.
The last slide will kill me. I'm pretty sure of that.
The reactor will kill me.
Yeah, or that, like something on the ice. Also be the first one.
I mean, I think that ice slide with the reactor would maybe be easier without it.
I don't know.
I mean, I feel like those overturns happen because of the reactor.
Yeah, you just need to release. Like, right after I leave the reactor, I kind of release instantly. If I know that I overturn, then it works.
Yeah, we also need it. Transitions.
Oh, that's not good. Scary finish. Hoi, hoi, hoi.
Niaruku, another ice player. Kind of you can say it's an ice map, but it's super important. We see a lot of ice players now in the front.
Yeah, I mean, of course it's an ice map. There are three ice sides only and a lot of grass, but those parts are not important. Not really, at least.
Yeah, that's the thing. Like, if you take the percentage, it's there are also a lot of other surfaces, but the ice is really the important part here.
I mean, it is still like somewhat a mixed map, but if it's something, it's definitely ice. Not like a grass map or something.
I don't know.
Yeah, exactly. What I wanted to say is basically that it's more an ice map than a mixed map.
Yep. End. Maybe it's actually smart to go a bit over the snow in the end, in the last ice slide. I feel like it could be better. Like maybe
a tiny bit, I think, is best for time attack at least.
Because if you don't go for it, you need to have quite a sharp angle, and otherwise you can just have a lower angle and get faster to the checkpoint.
To the finish, yeah. But I fear that if it slows me down too much, too inside.
I don't know, I like the map a lot actually.
Same. I think it's one of the best ice maps we had in Cup of the Day. Just because the ice slides work so nicely.
Yeah.
That is the most important part about an ice map.
No, we
can.
I was just looking away and apparently there's an edge before the finish.
Amma?
Mika!
I saw that.
Oh, Mika out. And Elkhorn as well. Okay, Mika, Elkhorn out. Now it's getting interesting.
Yeah, we out, I guess.
But Patrosa was doing good time.
And Nice is also good on ice. Full stop at Stoid. Oh, he probably failed the entry into the first ice sled. Flap is not beginner friendly. Yeah, I mean, ice in general is not beginner friendly. But also beginners need to learn it, and...
I need like one guy to mess up.
Yeah, Chainlink is just in front of you. You can get him. Yeah, you got him.
Oh, that was slow. Holy shit. No speed.
Okay, a lot of people failed the ending as well. Okay, no idea how we in, but okay, I think.
I think ice only is beginner unfriendly because it's extremely unintuitive. Like on road, you even beginners kind of have an idea of what you need to drive. And no beginner would be like, oh yeah, I need to ice sled here. It's super unintuitive. Like you need to put some effort into being good at ice, and most people don't do it and instead say, oh, ice is shit, why play ice? Nado, please. To be honest.
It's only the ice sled though, everything else on ice, like if you...
Oh my god, man.
Outside side, it would be very intuitive, I would say. But it's just so much slower that it's not worth it, usually. Yeah.
The ice without ice lane would be boring, I think.
Yeah.
I mean, there's bobsleigh. Bobsleigh is pretty interesting and doesn't require ice sliding at all.
Ice is shit. That's my take on it.
I think like a high percentage of the players saying ice is shit is they're just like trying it for the first time. They don't get what is happening. I mean, even good players, like also I sometimes have no idea what's happening on ice. But then instead of like trying to improve and stuff, they just say it's bad and they don't play it.
I played plenty of ice. I still don't like it.
I mean, I still like the general concept of ice. I just don't like how punishing like a random feeling slide out is.
Yeah,
like
that's true.
Out an ice slide because of gear or something.
Yeah.
Then you instantly are out. You don't like miss a turn by a little bit. You're instantly in the wall.
It would be cool if you like couldn't if you like couldn't slide out at all. If something else would happen, like you just overspin like on real ice or something, whatever. But don't slide out and cannot be able to do anything.
Yeah, because if you're sliding out, that you always can catch to step again. That's the only thing that I don't like on ice.
Yeah, same.
Like in most of the ice couple of days, I always go out like that. I drive normal and then suddenly one wall, lost the ice slide for some reason, and I'm out. It's always the same.
Yeah, especially because you also don't really have an indicator. Of course, it's not always the gear, that's the thing.
But it's learnable, I guess, but it's even more unintuitive than ice slides themselves.
Yep. Oh yeah, Chroma is saying... plastic over like ice, but you cannot slide out.
Yeah, exactly. There's this block. With that block, it's pretty cool. I mean, ice would still be very important because if you get a good line, you just keep so much more speed. Rip Mario.
What is this song? from
like every bound, little bit crashes last turn, and now nobody. Literally nobody. And I didn't even have that bad.
Yeah, exactly, Arcanine. That's what I meant. Like. That's it. That's how it is for most people. Then they just don't play because ice. At the beginning, I found ice extremely shit as well. But I kind of had to learn it for like being good at OGL and stuff. And when you do learn it, the maps like this are like a pleasure to drive. If you ask me.
Even me as an ice hater likes this one.
So that's not good.
No, that's a... Fuck, there was PP by a mile, man! Oh, that ending was so bad! Ah!
safe. Holy shit, where there are many crashes. But obviously, I mean, it was obvious that this round is safe. After I got out. Oh god, Binx is in. Plus 5 seconds.
You are?
I mean, afterwards it wasn't too different, but yeah.
Deck is harder for beginners than ice. The thing is, if you're not good at tech, you, even if you don't know what sliding is, you can still drive the drag somewhat properly. On ice, when you have like actually no idea what you're doing, you're just gonna slide around and it's gonna be super ass. Of course, tech is like, to get good at tech is probably still more difficult than getting like good on ice. Because it's just so, like, you know.
Yeah, one problem is that you have no indicator when you slide out, but the other problem is even if you have an indicator, you sometimes have no option. Like, what is when your only option is to release because you would be otherwise too far inside, too much turned into the corner, and you have to open the ice slide. You can only release, and if you then slide out, like, what is your option? You have no option.
Yeah, you need to react beforehand somehow. But then you need to an indicator for the indicator, basically, and yeah.
That's close.
Okay,
slide. Yeah, it's close. Were slide outs.
Oui.
Okay, I was like 8th and then decided, yeah, okay, I just save.
Yeah, also wasn't close now all the time. We just had a slightly bad start.
I mean, I had the worst ice turn in the end as possible, basically. Because I was too far inside, and then I just had to release, and I just slid into the finish. Because otherwise I would have hit the inside of the finish.
Yeah. I mean, it's kind of hard to judge what is like harder to learn, tech or ice, because tech has been one of the earliest styles that actually were around. It has been the main style, or still is the main style in Stadium. And ice is like new to everyone still, kind of.
You're very optimistic sometimes with your cut ideas. Close round, last close.
Well, except the ending?
The ice fights are fun red after the first ice slide.
But the ending, I feel like you win the third.
Tanati also close.
Oh.
Boah, I didn't get it that good. Boah, look how close it was. 15, 16, 17. Oh, but that was last 4KO round. Whee. I mean, the reactor slide is not that much different than if you and how you would do it normally, I think. Like, of course it is a bit, but not like you need to do something completely unique there, I would say.
Ahu, and you're right, that bobsleigh is also missing in Cup of the Days completely.
Is it always ice that's punishing me so hard?
Since we have action keys now, I actually wouldn't have a big problem with bobsleighs anymore. The round is pretty safe already.
Yeah, you cannot say a bobsleigh anymore.
Red is 1.8 behind.
I mean, literally everybody can be good at bobsleigh now. Bobsleigh.
Yes and no?
The thing is, still, like, pretty much every day I'm getting asked in my chat what action keys are and what they do. Not like everybody knows about them.
Whatever. Actually, Richie gets saved. Nothing happens.
And Virtual made a video about that lately. Like a small clip.
Like the round now was so much worse than the round before.
Yeah, it's so changing every time. It's crazy.
I mean, I drove worse because you told me, but I don't know if the others knew.
I mean, the thing about tech is, I think about tech, it's not hard understanding the concept of how slide works. It's pretty easy. But like getting good at that is so difficult. I would say. Oh no.
Well, because it's precise as fuck and you have barely any... Like,
you have 3 turns,
room for adjustment?
And it's crappy behind.
Fantastic.
I think it's especially also the confidence in tech, having the confidence to just YOLO it and not release.
Ask you also now on the hotspot and Scrappy is behind.
That's not nice.
It's close.
Whee.
Especially return.
Oh, one.
Of course, wow. Scrappy gets guys. Saved. Wait, what? Two people?
Yeah, I saw only one.
Iridium?
There must be two.
Wait, what?
I'm driving that last ice slide so badly right now. I'm always too wide, even though I beat Elise and Drake before.
That's the first ice slide was at that rate.
I noticed, yeah.
One guy crashed, so it's only one more person. You have to get the Arabi Flyer also. Is he completely
dead? Oh, I'm getting a slide again!
But Arabi Flyer is quite far behind. 4-10th.
Far E-Flyer.
Easy. It's only Yagi Flyer.
I mean on ice. Not yeah, that dangerous, I would say. If it was tech, I would be like Monka.
I mean, like Klavi Flyer actually comes back, but there was another crash.
It's actually sick how good he already is on ice. I mean...
Oh no, Lars.
No. Rip.
Okay, I decided in this specific bound, I'm gonna save that ice slide. I always risked it, now I saved it. And I slide out. And I told you earlier, I'm just randomly gonna slide out and that's how I'm gonna go out. And exactly that happened. 11th place, as usual. Yeah. I mean, I couldn't have driven like 46 mid or something, so probably impossible to win. But 47 low was easy.
Am I going?
One is dead, two are dead. Yeah,
I'll say.
I have my biggest issue with
Arabi Flyer behind, but in this case, he's so far behind.
Just don't start out.
Kaku, how much does he lose? Not enough.
My biggest issues are currently with the reactor ice slide at the exit.
Oh my god, 7!
Oh, 7!
What happened?
Oh my god! My god.
What are people doing?
Oh, 7 is through, I can't believe it.
Fuck.
Oh, they were all crawling to the finish line super slowly. And one, the last one came with high speed, but it was just barely not enough.
Oh my god, that looked like from 7's perspective.
Yeah, exactly. That was so funny.
I mean, I even crashed, but I still would have survived that round. Save.
Yeah.
Oh my Kaku, please. Okay, you have like 2 seconds or more. More.
There are always the same persons behind. Also, so one that I did not see in danger yet is the guy on first, Massa. Never saw him in the back. But all the others had already were stars or were in danger.
Yeah, I was as well.
I mean, Scrappy never because of a big mistake. In this first round, it's also still close.
I hate it when I need to drive the end like this.
But yeah, Rasi was also not really crashing.
My trigram is new because I put it when I had my new wheel, but I haven't changed since then. I should maybe do. Not that fitting anymore.
I mean, it was about time. Well, let's see.
Yeah, I mean, he could still again get saved.
I wanted to say, like, I heard that multiple times already.
But also, Vardy's start was incredible.
That was risky by Hasen.
Yeah, I already died almost on that edge once.
What an ending. 69, nice.
Lars, how are your plans actually with the cups in the evening? Are you interested in the tech weekly base?
Oh, my chat died again. What the fuck?
No, I play random map thingy. But for me, it's rather a question: do we play random map thingy, or do we try to do three in a row?
I would say three in a row.
How much?
110.
Decent then.
Yeah, should be good enough.
That looks decent.
Yep.
It was still only 4.
Yeah, my exit, the exit out of the reactor slide, that's the thing that fucks me up. Because sometimes I just don't release enough and then I have the ice slide for way too long and exit full right and then first need to drift cancel and ugh.
This is what Larson, myself, were trying to also say that it's all.
Your tip with releasing on the reactor helped with that.
Yeah, I also released a bit earlier.
Oh yeah,
now there was 7 with that issue, so he's a bit behind.
Yeah, more than half 7.
Yeah, he lost a bit more. This is pretty safe.
That was scary. Okay, Scrappy 0.2.
Yeah, Scrappy now getting faster, Massa, as I said. Without any mistake far. He would deserve it, actually.
Nobody has alpha metal yet, still. It's crazy.
Yeah, now you need a good round. Probably. Scrappy lost a little bit. But he's still close.
I barely ice slid at all. Where am I going? I got a gear down. What the fuck was that?
Yeah, he's passing you, so just slightly ahead is coming.
That was the
landing beside. Oh. Massa's also not far in front. Need a good last ice slide.
That's not good.
What
was that? Wait, was that a good round or a bad round?
No, it's bad.
Ah, okay. Scrappy,
in the last moment, right before the finish line, Scrappy slid out. You were out.
Yeah, I know, my ice slide was not good.
Actually funny that you reached the final.
Yeah, I was saving it most of the time.
That looks like a performance for myself.
That's not that good.
Massa has a good lead now. So you could either just save it already now. He has 2/10 of a lead. Bit more, maybe. You can only hope that he fucks up the last ice line.
Oh. Nah. I had such a bad start again. All about that stupid reactor exit. I'm just not getting it consistently, that's the only part.
Just had less speed.
I had a better end, but cannot catch up that much.
He went a bit wide in the last corner.
I just saved it. Yeah, it's that reactor boost ending. Like, it would have been better if the map would have continued to the right there instead to the left. It would have been more flowy. Going to the left always was Kikega. But I mean, second on an ice map is definitely good. Oh, I take it. Alright, gonna end the recording.